Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., born on January 15, 1929, to a pastor and school teacher in Atlanta, Georgia, at the height of segregation in the South. At 15 years old, he studied law and medicine at Morehouse College, and later at Boston University for his undergraduate. He married in Montgomery, Alabama to Coretta Scott in 1953, where he then became the pastor of a Baptist church. By November of 1957, after the Montgomery bus boycott and Brown versus the Board of Education, Dr. King was a prominent national figure that represented a nonviolent resistance against systemic racism. Inspired by the teachings and practices of Mahatma Gandhi and activist Bayard Rustin, he co-founded the Southern Christian Leadership Conference, a group committed to achieving full equality for African Americans through nonviolent protest. King traveled the world giving lectures on peaceful resistance and meeting world leaders. Arrested for his involvement in the April 12th protests, King penned the Civil Rights Manifesto, known as Letter from Birmingham Jail, in defense of civil disobedience. He worked with other civil rights figures to organize the March on Washington in August of 1963, a rally to bring light to racial injustices. On the steps of the Lincoln Memorial, he shared with the world his iconic and moving I Have a Dream speech, to share his vision of a nation that truly lives by the words of our founding fathers.
That one day, this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
By 64, he was the youngest person ever to receive a Nobel Peace Prize. His work eventually led to the Voting Rights Act in 1965 that guaranteed the right to vote to all. On April 4, 1968, Martin Luther King Jr. was assassinated while standing on the balcony of a motel in Memphis. This was not the end of the movements he aspired, nor the work he dedicated his life to. On Monday, January 16th, America remembers and celebrates the life and legacy of MLK and his forever lasting impact on bringing change to the world.
It is that time is neutral. It can be used either constructively or destructively. And I'm absolutely convinced that the forces of ill will in our nation, the extreme rightists in our nation, have often used time much more effectively than the forces of goodwill.
Good morning, Clayton. Welcome back to News on Deck. Today is Wednesday, January 18th. I'm Abby.
And I'm Brianni. Please stand for the Pledge Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please be seated.
The Student Connection Center will be hosting a winter-themed middle school dance this Friday, January 20th, in the cafeteria. There will be a DJ and photo booth. Admission to the dance is free, and one slice of pizza and one bottle of water will be provided to each student at no cost. Additional snacks and accessories may be purchased at the dance. Nice dress attire is strongly encouraged, winter-themed if possible, but not mandatory. School dress code applies. Permission slips are required to attend the dance and are available in the SCC and on the SCC announcement board in the 100 hallway. Permission slips must be returned to Mrs. Paige Gorgo no later than today, January 18th. Please email Ms. Page or stop by the SCC in room 113 if you have any questions. The Clayton JROTC is raising money to fund their military ball. They will be hosting a Krispy Kreme fundraiser. They are selling glazed donuts for $11 a dozen and chocolate iced donuts for $12 a dozen. Donuts will be delivered on February 9th. See any JROTC cadets if you would like to order donuts. Now to Brianni with more announcements.
Attention all students, both middle school and high school students. The iPad charging stations are available for use in both cafeteria and in the media center. Be sure to keep your devices fully charged for all of your classroom needs. Attention stage crew members, be sure to stay updated on Google Classroom and be sure to check the calendar. Also, our club, you have a meeting after school on Friday, January 20th in room 533. See Mr. Sugars with any question. Both middle school and high school yearbooks are available to purchase at yearbookforever.com. High schoolers, don't forget the price for the yearbook increases after January 27th. Please see Ms. Cotilla in room 308 or Ms. Johnson in room 524 with any questions. Now back to Abby with today's lunch and upcoming events and sports.
For lunch today, the cafeteria will be serving Philly cheesesteak with the veggie of the day and a fruit or milk of your choice. Please make sure to clean up after yourself and throw away your trash. In Clayton sports today, both varsity and middle school wrestling have a match today. They're both home at 5. Varsity goes against Salem, middle school versus Monongahela. Good luck, Clippers. Also, congratulations to the indoor track girls shuttle hurdle relay 4x4 high jump and both girls and boys 4x2 on becoming Group 1 relay state champions. Clayton is very proud. That's all for News on Deck.
Have a great day.
Yeah.
Everyone.
Sexy, my love. Don't miss this road.